Every time, Duncan has to go to the hoop. And then when they bring Shaq over, that's when Duncan becomes the passer.
All the Spurs starters have scored so far. Here's Duncan again against Horry. And the dish underneath.
Good afternoon. What could be better?
Nothing.
Five on the shot clock for Duncan on the baseline. Conference final. Tom said a long time ago they were going to get there to be their toughest test. Duncan got the rebound, and he'll lead the break. Look at this.
Give it up.
Look out. Got it to Rose. And Rose got the bucket. Great pump fake. Let everybody fly by. Moving away from the ball. Now someone got a cut. Over O'Neal, in and out.
As the other players, you've got to stay involved and not just be caught standing around watching Tim.
Duncan playing catch, and now Duncan base act is.
Kevin.
Duncan giving it off to Ginobili, right back to Duncan. Blocked by O'Neal, no foul there. Duncan will try it again and got it.
This is a clinic. MVP, and just, you want to talk about an array of moves tonight. Jump hook over Shaq. I don't want to do jump hook again. How about a little up and under floater under Shaq right here? Get stopped once. Stay at it. The layup. How about a wrist? Might be a runner right here. It is a runner, and it is good.